So they are left riding in the canoe, and that means paddling a good 4.5 kilometers. 10-year-old Aline is the only one who can swim. Not unusual in the region. Many parents never learned and cannot teach their children. Along the way, they keep their eyes out for trees or branches lying half hidden in the water and look for edible things.
Which fruit is that? I think it's a berry of some sort. Which one is it, Letizia?